We want change of government. What an atrocity. I never knew that once you are a governor, even to as a governor, even when you are a governor, what a law, what a country, what a wicked nation. Where we have several youth who went to school, no job, but the money in Nigeria is just rotating and cycling to some group of persons. I pray as a priest of the Most High God from this altar, may they know no rest.
Amen.
There will be no peace.
Amen.
Every wicked governor, every criminal as a governor, every criminal as a senator, every criminal as a leader in Nigeria, the time has come for God to expose and to deal with you and deal with your generation. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Psalm chapter 7 verse 9. Oh, let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. But establish just and the righteous God. Prayer the heart and raise. Verse 10. My defense is of God, which saveth the upright in his heart. Our defense is of God. They might think we are poor, illiterate youths, but our defense is of God. Chineke binigo. They will know no rest. They will know no peace.
Amen.
They will know no rest.
Amen.
They will know no peace.
Amen.
All these criminals as leaders in Nigeria, all these criminals as senators, as politicians, governors, maltreating and dealing with us, God will arise and disgrace them.
Amen.
Verse 11. God judges the righteous, and God is angry with the wicked for one day, for 2 days, for three days. Are wicked leaders, bags of rice and indomie released to be
every day
for 4 days,
every day.
They're given to poor masses during COVID-19. Pablo Ajeso, Neche Oge election, Kafawe Kebia. Wicked leaders, very heartless, very wicked. I curse you from this altar.
Amen.
I judge you with Psalm 7, verse 11. God will judge the wicked every day.
Amen.
Morning, afternoon, night, evening, night, morning,
Amen.
Afternoon, every second,
Amen.
Every minute, every hour.
Amen.
May God judge you.
Amen.
May God judge your generation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, we dethrone all of them from the throne.
Amen.
God will deal with them.
Amen.
Their red sheep, their tenor is demolished in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Finally, youth all over this nation, I don't want them, I don't want the devil, and I don't want them to bring disunity among us. Let the Igbos, the Yorubas, Shekiris, the Hausas, all Nigeria, great Nigeria youths, let's come together and fight this fight. We say no to ethnic battle. We don't want them to turn it to religious battle. We don't want it to turn it to tribal battle. We don't want it to turn it to ethnic battle. We say no to denominational battle. Roman Catholic, Anglican Church, Methodist, Pentecostals. We are one. Igbo, Hausa, Shekiri. We are all youths. Let's team together and push these beasts out from the government house. We need change of government, and God will answer us.
Amen.
Shout a thunderous amen.
Amen.
On this note, don't kill your brother. Let's fight the government. Don't fight your brother on the way. Fight the government. Don't spoil our roads. Don't spoil the bank. If you spoil the bank, if you spoil the road, don't spoil the road. Don't spoil anything. Just let us maintain peaceful protest. Go away for 30 days. They will not want us to get to 30 days. When it is 30 days, that is international law. The international community will come in. Because if I don't go for 30 days, they are sending hoodlums to disorganize the plan. Let's say no. Let's say no to those nasty plans. Maintain your protests. Maintain speaking. Post here and media. Say it loud. Fear not. Change of government. These cabals must die and go. What old fools, very old who don't want to go, so that young men like us will enjoy. Old, wicked, heartless, brutal, nonsense and nonsensical, stupid and so stupendous, old cabas. May God punish your generation.
Amen.